Hi, I'm Kenneth from RevRev. Here at RevRev, we are constantly thinking about how we can improve 3D printers and 3D printing technologies. As we see it, the next step for 3D printers is reliable, multicolor and multi-material printing. And that's why we started the development of the Diamond Hot End. Today, 3D color printing with regular single nozzle hot ends is possible, but it requires you to fuse the filaments together before printing. This process is time consuming and the colors are difficult to time and can only happen in the horizontal plane. Dual hot end solutions are faster and offer better control, but entails a completely different set of problems. First, you need to align the height of the nozzles. If one nozzle is just a tad lower than the other, it will damage your print. Next, you will need to calibrate the position of the nozzles in relation to each other. If you don't calibrate the nozzles correctly, the colors will be overlapping on one side and gaping on the other side. Another major problem with dual hot end printing is the filament oozing from idle nozzles, causing a major print problem. The Diamond Nozzle Hot End is a single nozzle hot end for 3D printing in multiple colors and requires a minimum of calibration. It allows you to time exactly when and where the changes and eliminates the problem of using nozzles. It allows you to feed the different types of filaments through one nozzle and provides a faster, easier and more precise method of 3D printing and at an affordable price with a minimal filament waste.
Hi, I'm Peter. The key feature of the Diamond Hot End is the diamond-shaped nozzle. We have designed the nozzle to have the smallest possible mixing chamber to make color shift as fast as possible and to avoid unnecessary filament waste. To ensure rapid nozzle heat-up, we have constructed the nozzle as compact as possible. Right from the beginning of this product, we wanted to create a top-shelf product. That is why we have chosen to incorporate the heat sinks and heat breaks from E3D Online into the design of the Diamond Hot End. The E3D Online product represents a proven technology and is widely recognized as the best in the market. Furthermore, we have an ongoing business relationship with E3D Online and know the company to be a reliable supplier. At this time, we have developed mounting brackets and the necessary hardware and firmware upgrades for the Beko Cruiser i3 and the Beko Vidbox 3D printer. However, the design of the mounting bracket can easily be modified to fit most 3D printers on the market. We hope that the 3D printing community will collaborate with us in modifying the mounting brackets to fit other 3D printers and encourage everyone to share their bracket design with us. Any new bracket design shared with us will be made available for download from our website. We have tested the Diamond Hot End with a variety of filaments, and that's including PLA, ABS, HIDS, nylon, polycarbonate and PETG with excellent results.
Hi, I'm Martin. The Diamond Nozzle requires a motherboard that supports triple extruders. We recommend using the Roomba motherboard for its easy firmware setup and triple extruder support. Adapting your existing firmware for use with the Diamond Hot End is easy and only require you to do minor changes in the firmware. To ensure perfect colors and razor sharp edges, the Diamond Hot End requires prime towers to purge the mixing chamber with every filament shift. The prime towers also need to be scaled to fit the C dimensions of the print object. An alternative option is to purge the mixing chamber as infill. When using this option, you need to print the infill before the outer perimeters. We have also found Repetier Host to be excellent for preparing triple color prints because it has proven to work reliably with the prime towers.
Hi, I'm Christian. For the last 6 months, we have spent several hundred hours designing, building, and testing multiple generations of prototypes. Our development is now complete, and we are ready for production. All we need now is your help to finalize the project. With your support, we can produce the first real batch of diamond hot ends and bring reliable, multicolored, multi-material printing to the 3D printing community. Please back our projects and share it with your 3D printing friends.